एवरी डे वी आर लर्निंग, वी आर लर्निंग एवरी डे. मैं नहीं कहता हूँ कि वी आर आई एम परफेक्ट, बट यस वी आर ट्राइंग टू गिव यू द बेस्ट सर्विसेज जो हम कर सकते हैं. एक छोटी सी चीज़ जो लोग, बहुत सारे लोग बोलते हैं मिस्टर आचार्य ये चीज़ तो बहुत सारे लोग कर रहे हैं. दिस सर मेरे लिए ना कंपटीशन किसी भी चीज़ में नहीं है, चाहे मैं DMIT करूँ, MET करूँ, किसी भी चीज़ के लिए मेरे कंपटीशन, क्योंकि मेरा रास्ता अलग है, मेरा सोचने का तरीका अलग है. और शायद इसलिए इस फेथ से, इस ट्रस्ट से आप दिल से हमारा साथ दे रहे हैं. और बिलीव मी, अगर हम 1 ईयर में 3 आदमी से 1,200 आदमी बन सकते हैं, एज ए टीम काम कर सकते हैं, बिलीव मी आने वाले 1 साल के अंदर जब नेक्स्ट ईयर यहाँ पे बैठ के मैं बात कर रहा हूँ तो शायद इस रूम में जगह नहीं होगा बैठने के लिए.
With all you beautiful, positive, lovely, energetic people sitting here, I can only say that our goals are there, waiting for us to go there and achieve them. It is not the other way around. Our goals are waiting for us to be achieved.
This gentleman came into Mumbai with little or nothing in his pocket, okay? If it is inspiring and transformational to tell you the story, and in the 50th year, he had 50 organizations, educational institutions set up. Connect with yourself first, and then connect with others. You can't connect with others if you don't connect with yourself. The energy which you are hoping to unleash is within you, isn't it? Right? And therefore, it's within all of us here. Fame can be earned, can be lost, but you know what? We can't add 1 minute or 1 second to our lives. So the most precious thing is time. And if you love somebody, give it time. So if you love what you're doing, give that time.
Acharya had a vision of touching, you know, essentially employing 1 crore people in his organization, and I had a vision of touching 1 billion people. So I think, you know, it kind of matched together, and I said that if we can somehow come together, I think we can really make it, you know, make both of ourselves achieve our visions.
SCP Group of Institutions started by me to receive this honor. And the students numbering around, last year I started, as Acharya launched today, 5 institutions, 5 business houses. I pray from the bottom of my heart, I wanted to join my prayers. She's a very nice gentleman. His wife also, very, very great personality. I would be totally with them to give my struggling, suffering, sacrificing to achieve success.
I'm speaking with a little bit of experience that I have in the field of education, past 20 years that I've been working with my father, and it is many a times the chips will be down and you'll feel very, very low, and you'll feel that the entire world is actually plotting against you, and nothing is going your way, but please hold your ground. And that is when actually one step, that critical step that you take, success will happen.
They are facing these problems at their places. If they carry that emotional turbulence, do you think they'll be able to teach the children better? They won't be. So that's the reason what you saw is that we are going to bring a holistic change in the life of children, in the life of parents, and also in the life of educators. That's the reason I said this is a program which is going to bring a revolution in education industry. And I'm very confident that we will take Taj Edu Globe Limited and make it one of the fastest growing company in the world.
But somehow we are, you know, not moving ahead. There's a little halt in the system. So I said, okay, what do we need to do? So he said, we need to take it to the next level. So I said, great. So I joined him on 7th and I met up my entire team slowly, slowly. Trust me, it's a very, very vibrant team. I've actually seen a vibrant team first time and after so many years of my experience. And I think a big round of applause for the entire team.
Meet them personally, address the issues like, you know, concerns they have it. So far, the journey has been great, and again, like, you know, I'm grateful to the company that, you know, they offered me a next role. I'm going to head the peak performance team now. So hoping, you know, that we are definitely going to share the good things to all the partners. We're going to make them like a profitable center, and yeah, sure, definitely we can achieve that 100 crores turnover by the 30th of December 2016.
Unorganized. As we all know, we don't have to talk much on that particular ground. You know, if you go to buy or probably, you know, deal with the agent, it's too tough to deal with them. So I'm following my chairman's words and his statement. Sunil, don't deal with customer, deal with the partners. So once you deal with the partners, you feel that, you know, you're dealing with your own homemates.
On to the chairman, Mr. Acharya and Mrs. Bhavna Acharya, and all my team members and colleagues for giving me this platform. Taj Business Opportunities is the platform where we acquire brands and help them expand into the brand India bases. Through franchisee and distribution model, of course. We work as the backbone of the foundation for all our verticals that we cater to. Taj Business Opportunity envisages acquiring each and every brand from all tiers and segments and being the strongest and preferred partner for brand and business expansion.